According to the theory of evolution, non-human apes morphed into humans over millions of years. We are just glorified apes, so they say. A major genetic evidence for this theory is thought to be our chromosome number 2. Let me explain. What is a chromosome? A chromosome is a large package of DNA and proteins that is in the nucleus of your cells. Every animal has a different number of chromosomes. Humans have 46, while chimpanzees have 48. Chromosomes are inherited from your parents. 23 are from your father, and 23 from your mother. Chimpanzees inherit 24 from each parent. Now, evolutionists say that the ancestor that evolved into chimps and humans had 24 pairs of chromosomes, 48 in all. But could we evolve from that ancestor when we have 23 pairs, 46 in total? Well, if we really did evolve from apes, two of the original 24 chromosomes must have fused together into one, leaving 23. And this is exactly what we find, say evolutionists. Our chromosome 2 looks like it is the product of two chromosomes that have been fused together. And so, evolution must be true. Not really. Why must this mean we evolved from apes? Is it possible that humans originally had 24 pairs of chromosomes, like other apes, with two fusing into one later on at some bottleneck in the population? The hypothesis that we evolved from an ape ancestor is totally not needed. We can explain it without such a hypothesis. Now, there are arguments that chromosome 2 isn't actually fused. I won't get into those here because I don't need to. You see, chromosome 2 is just as explainable under a non-evolutionary context as it is assuming we evolved from apes. So it seems chromosome 2 isn't the knockdown evidence for evolutionary theory it's hyped up to be. But there's more. Our chromosome 2 has 150,000 more DNA letters than chimpanzee chromosomes 2A and 2B, which are the representatives from which ours supposedly fused. How come the chromosomes are so different if they originated from the same ancestral chromosome not long ago? To explain this, evolutionists have to say that a huge amount of DNA was added to ours recently. But that sounds a little ad hoc. So far from being the nail in the coffin, proving human evolution from apes, chromosome 2 is just as explainable under a non-evolutionary context.